least update UI. Which is update used, remove. Inventory list. Interesting, we are not calling that from outside. Only calling it from in here. We should do that somewhere. Yeah, let's create an event for it. Add new update used. Let's call this update. UI elements event handler. And we don't need a parameter for that. And in here we need to add the listener for it. And we also need to unrest. I just saw that on disable. So let's add this in here. Here we just call what did I call it? Refresh. Let's see if that changes anything. Okay, so the problem is somewhere else. So that maybe the parent isn't set right to the, because it's still parented to the, to this element here, but at a strange position. Okay, the position changed, but the parent didn't. So I think that that's the position here where we moved it to. One of these two here. And that's the difference in the position. But the parent didn't change, so didn't know what to do, so it just created these coordinates there. So when we drop it there, set to the right parent, but it isn't for some reason. Do we overwrite that in here? let's debug this because I'm not sure if it's doing this right, and if our this is really working here. Now it's in here. And this should be okay. If we continue and continue this, it should be okay there. And if we move this up here, we also set it. So continue here. Okay, so it went in there, but it didn't set it to the right